place a warrant on the campaign, what's your reaction?
Yes, everybody should. Not only me, but ako, tuloy-tuloy lang yung war on drugs. Ito yung war on drugs na kung saan hindi natin tinutuloy yung pagbebenta ng droga, patas pinangangalagaan yung mga nabiktima ng droga. Health-wise, you know, Dr. Willie said it already. So, tayo will go after to the source. If it is true, we are, you know, but if it is true na wala nang manufacturing dito, ng droga. Wala nang plano ng droga. Pero bakit dito? So, ibig sabihin, pumapasok po sa mga borders natin. We must go to the source. So, malamang yan, kasama yan sa mga smuggling ng mga produkto sa ating bansa. So, there must be something wrong with our port of entry, whether it is air or water. So, as long as there is search warrant and warrant of search, under the law, you can do that any time of the day. Basta may issuance of warrant. As I have said, that tuloy ang war on drugs. Tapos, ikilalanin natin yung mga batas na umiira at yun ang ipagtutupad natin.